Hi there, I'm here with Bomlug. She's a freshman in Penny Packer, and we're gonna ask her a little bit about her project, Study Buddy. Bomlug, what is your project and what inspired it?
Study Buddy is a project that's made to hold people accountable as they study, and I definitely think like the approaching final season was definitely a big inspiration regarding it, yeah.
Can you show us a little bit about how it works?
Yeah, of course. So the whole idea is there are different types of study methods that one can use. So you pick one. These are all scientifically based. So you can pick Pomodoro and you pick the number of rounds relating to it. So let's say I want to do 5 rounds of Pomodoro method. So once it starts, there's a countdown that gets me ready for the study interval. And once the camera loads, it's meant to detect if I'm awake or asleep. So if I fall asleep at any point, it creates an alarm that makes me wake up. So that's the whole idea behind the program. Yeah.
Fantastic. I mean, Bomlug, doing something like this, I'm sure wasn't easy. I'm interested, what was the most challenging part?
I definitely think it was training the AI model because there was a balance to reach between how many different types of images to send and the accuracy that that can get. So I definitely do want to expand this in the future to include for it to run on people with different skin tones and stuff like that, because I trained it on me in this model.
Fantastic. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's a fantastic project. I hope you put it to use during this final season.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you for your time. And this is CS50.